there is a cystic nodule in the ventral part of the right lobe. Most of the hypercogenic granules and lines correspond to non-specific granules in connective tissue. The categorization of the few brighter and larger granules is difficult, however, they are related dorsal to cystic areas, which means that these are back wall figures. Finally, a U.S. guided aspiration is demonstrated,